The Mediterranean monk seal is one of the most threatened marine mammals on Earth. But how did this come to be? What is the current status of the species, and what will its future look like? The story of the Mediterranean monk seal starts in ancient Greece, where Aristotle first describes the species. The monk seal was favored and protected by the gods Apollo and Poseidon. It is described in ancient texts, including Homer's epic poems, as living in large colonies on open beaches while also using caves. It is also described as friendly and curious towards humans. Back then, the species was widely distributed along the Mediterranean coasts, the Black Sea, as well as the northwest coast of Africa and the Atlantic, including the Canary and Azores Island complexes and the Madeira Archipelago. Unfortunately, this would change during the Roman era. Through hunting, or through competition for resources, seal populations dwindled over the next two millennia, to the point where the species went extinct from most of its historical territory. In recent history, when conservation efforts started for the species in the late 80s, the monk seal was found to have survived in three highly isolated subpopulations. One was found in the Atlantic coast of Africa, in Cabo Blanco of Mauritania, numbering around 250 animals at the time, while another one is found in Madeira, numbering 20 animals. The largest subpopulation was identified in the eastern Mediterranean, in the Ionian and Aegean Seas of Greece and the western coast of Turkey. While we lack specific numbers, it is estimated that at the time, this subpopulation numbered no more than 250 to 300 animals. MOM, established in 1988, began the process of studying this virtually unknown species at the time. It was quickly discovered that a behavioral shift had also taken place. As a response to its persecution, instead of using open beaches, the species now exclusively used marine caves to rest and raise its young, with its curiosity and friendliness being replaced with caution towards humans. It became apparent that in order to effectively protect the monk seal in Greece, its distribution needed to be mapped, with its resting and pupping caves located and protected. The threats faced by its populations needed to be identified and alleviated. Recent studies of monk seal sightings around the Mediterranean have indicated a tendency for the species to spread outwards from its current known territory to areas where it was considered extinct. The population in the Aegean is expanding southeast to Cyprus, with recent sightings of a monk seal as far as Israel, while the Ionian population is expanding north along the coasts of the Adriatic Sea. To facilitate the re-establishment of the Mediterranean monk seal in the coasts of these countries, an alliance was formed between MOM and other local environmental protection organizations, in Albania with PIPINEA, Montenegro with CZIP, and Croatia with BIOM, in an effort organized by Euronature Foundation called Eastern Adriatic Monk Seal Project. Through this project, conservationists from the three countries had the opportunity to be trained by MOM's experienced staff in mapping of shelters, in population monitoring techniques, collecting information from locals, in rescuing sick or injured animals, in performing necropsies and collecting samples and raising awareness. At the same time, national networks for collecting information on the Mediterranean seal were organized and observations of seals began to be systematically collected. Finally, a detailed roadmap was drawn up for the future steps in the conservation of the Mediterranean seal and the Adriatic Sea. Despite the difficulties of such an endeavor, through research, exchange of technical know-how, and public awareness campaigns, we are preparing the ground for the gradual reemergence of the Mediterranean monk seal in order to safeguard its future and facilitate its coexistence with humans.